It is, it's just waves. Alright. More droids, or are we going that way? Are we going that way? Ah, oh, Jesus. Alright. Got on his ship and he escaped. Oh no. Alright. At least that's the end of that mission. How many have we got? This is the third one? It's the third or fourth? Pretty sure it's the third, right? I can't believe I played the whole game and there's one mission with C-3PO in it. Yeah, I think I've only just done the third. I'm on the fourth now. So halfway to the end of the game. Basically. I think. Yeah. Vasek, this one is the Kit Fisto and thingy one. Do 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 do. Not a Veb, that's his name. Whoopsie, we killed someone. Oh well, whatever. Not supposed to care about anything in this game. Alright. It's all smoky and bleh. I feel like that did nothing. That's useless apart from studs. I don't want studs. I want... Right, we got... You got to blow that up. How many rockets? Jesus Christ. And I don't know why I switched. But there you go. Oh, I couldn't quite do it. Well, are there other clones anywhere? Yes, there are. There you go. Come on, guys. Let's go blow this shit up. They'll actually follow me. See, they'll do it in this mission. Alright. Oh no, it's a Magna Guard. And he blew up our ship. Oh no. Wow. Kit Fisto just needs to, like. Wow, apparently not. I guess I can throw my lightsaber in. No, stop hitting the thing. Just throw my lightsaber in. Or not. How the fuck? I killed him really quickly last. Oh, maybe the rocket launcher dude. Yeah, yeah, that probably makes more sense. Alright, pull and. Pull. Come on, man. Come on, man. And bang. That was the quickest force stuff I've ever done. Ooh, it's all spooky and dark in here. Oh, no. Well, apparently I can't. Apparently not. There you go. And you can go down here. Alright. Okay, I'm literally just trying to like efficiently complete this game because it's pissing me off. I thought this was gonna be fun, it's just not. So it'd be like a relaxing version of a playthrough, like, you know, as compared to things like GTA where it's more stressed than, you know, trying to do missions and shit. This is just ass. Oh my god. Well, I feel like I'll have less of a pain in the ass time with, I'll probably have less of a pain in the ass time with the other LEGO Star Wars game, because I played the shit out of that and I know what I'm doing, so. Oh my god, a hologram. Oh no. Now we've got our lightsabers out for some reason. I don't understand LEGO. LEGO always tells the story wrong and makes it sound dumb. Right. What are we doing? Plug that in and... Come on, man. No! Jesus Christ, it's like his fist is disabled or something. Wait, is that not... Did I unplug that? Wow. It wasn't even plugged in. Ah, Jesus, there's more of these guys. I can't be asked to fight these guys, not gonna lie. Just gotta pull this thing. Why am I trying to hit him? Let me just shoot him with a rocket. Yeah. Alright. Let's, Right. You can use the force and put this stuff over there. Well, if it would go. That'd be helpful. There you go, there's a leg. Arm. Number one. Arm. Oh, head. And... Where's arm number two? If I just break a little shit, will I get an arm? Maybe if I blow that up. Yep, I get... Oh no, I get a body. Which is still what I need, but... And that, maybe I'll get the arm. Yes, I get the arm. Nice. Alright, cool. Alright, now he's here, right? So he has a bad cough. Alright, well let me... I think the trick with Grievous in general is just to throw shit at him. Apparently that didn't hurt him. Apparently that didn't hurt him. Bang. No, how am I supposed to hurt him? Oh no, I need to pull his leg or something. That's it. So I need to switch to the clone. Switch to the clone. Pull his leg off. That was it. Oh my god, Kit, just fucking force the thing to it. Then you can do that. Okay. He can't use the force though, so why would his lightsaber come back to him? That makes no sense. Does this actually hurt him? Yeah, it does. Come on, bitch. This weird spider thing. Come on then, guys, let's go. Oh no, we fell. Wow, okay. Well, I'm gonna make some shit stairs. I'm gonna kill myself, apparently. And... sure. Oh Fine. I don't even know what I'm doing right now, man. Can you move? Thank you. Jeez, this game is so dumb. Now I'm dead. I was trying to put it in between, but... that'll do, right? Well, I'm going the wrong way. Close enough, so... If I force that thing, put it there. And then force that thing. And put... Jesus Christ. I'm not trying to stick these ones together, it's just not... I hate this game. If you couldn't tell, I really dislike this game. I really dislike this game. I'm not... It won't force the stuff. And I didn't move. Oh, I just fucking gotta go over here. What are you stuck on? Jeez. Just die. Like, whoever you are who designed this, suck my ass. Please. Yeah, I didn't... I do. And then you can go... like... there or something. I don't know. But I'm gonna go here, and then go here, and then go here. Stairs! I'm too dumb to build the stairs. Oh, come on, man. Where are we going? You going there? Like, what is it expecting us to do? Oh shit, it's this thing. Don't have to be this thing. No, I have to pull it. And then that guy has to pull the other side. And then a Jedi has to stop being a prick and go here. And cut his face up, or his arm up. Pull that. Pull his tail. Cool. Last time. Ah, oh, shit. Here we are. Is it dead? No, it's not. No, it broke the floor instead. Alright, let me just do that, and then do that, and then... Come... What? You're stuck inside him. You're stuck inside him. Nice. Good job, game. Killed the clones. Oh, he's got to take his cough medicine. Okay. Oh, I am just not a Lego guy anymore, I swear. It's pissing me off more than anything else. And nothing's even happening right now. I'm just annoyed for no reason. Just, can I force you off a thing? No, I can't. Fine, I'll waste my time and kill you, stupid prick. Alright. Look, go away. What do I have to do now? Do I plug it in? Do I not? Do I unplug it and then destroy it? Do I, like, blow some shit up? Like, what do I do? What does a motherfucker have to do, eh? It's not doing anything.